front being really narrow. Like the first hole, I remember, is like really hard because everything's built up on the sides.
You just shoot the gap.
Like also, I think it's like hole 15 or 16 on the back. I thought it was like the probably the greatest golf course fuckery I've ever seen, where there was like a bunker on top of this hill you had to hit over. And I didn't clear the hill. And I go up there and I'm in like a fairway bunker. I'm like, seriously? Heading out of hell and a bunker.
Yeah. Mike Strantz don't care.
No, he does not.
Oh no. Oh no!
This has officially become the pace of play tournament.
Prior authorization. Pace of play, Strantz open.
The insurance company is starting to get very wary of the pace of play.
The month is making its third circle around the green. Yeah.
Which ball strategize, then you hit, then the other person's going to strategize. Me and Dan are going to get drunk by the time this shit's over.
Maybe that's their strategy. It's pretty effective.
How you feel about being back at Tobacco Road?
I like it. I was a little jittery after the first hole. I don't think I played very well there. I don't think I played well the second hole either. I kind of settled in a little bit.
Yeah, no, the third hole you hit it.
I really did jack dick this hole except for putt.
You made two great putts on the first two holes.
Yeah, almost had two more great putts. I keep getting robbed of birdies. Goal.
I know, that was another one.
Tobacco Road is to get one birdie putt. So I feel like that's two that I could have been robbed. Because you were right about the pace. Like, I really thought I blasted that thing and it didn't even have enough legs.
Get your eyes checked.
Yeah.
All right, so this is what we're talking about. Me and Dan just had a whole conversation. And Alan is still backing away.
Oh, Scotty steps in.
Oh, still thinking. But we really can't take this much time.
If I do this, and you do this, and a bird shits in the tree 50 feet away, this putt's gonna go in, daddy.
Then if I miss, and you jack me off, then we need to change our strategy.
Oh, man.
Oh, see, I missed it there.
Give them a remote gimme?
I'm gonna tell you exactly where I was aiming. I'm gonna point at it.
Actually, let's just make the putt.
I'm gonna tell you, exactly what speed I hit it at, and then you're gonna take your time. We're standing, this is like the worst hole for the gnats. Take it away. Time. Me and Dan fucked up the drive, but we're scrambling. We got a par chance, long chance. This is you just gotta hit a straight shot. It's downhill, but of course we never fucking can do that.
Rain.
But this is a great, look at that, that's just rolling. This is
special.
Mine landed right here and rolled all the way over there.
Yeah, it's gonna rain, dude.
Nah, clouds. Well,
it's
maybe
raining,
you might
actually
be right. Feels good though.
Yeah, very refreshing. No wonder yours came so far down.
just want to repeat what Justin said. This is the best thing ever. We have a special thing.
Say that? On the
special
ride up?
Thing going. Yeah. We opened up to each other.
I was thinking about that last night.
This is a rare thing.
Yeah. Might not get to do this.
For gentlemen callers to be together.
Yeah. First of all, get along.
All right, Dan, walk us through the score here.
So, I mean, we're going to have to move the score so it doesn't get damaged.
Yeah.
But during rain delay on hole 8, we got WTE at 3 over. 3 over. GCC is holding strong at 6 over after just gaining a stroke on the par 3 8th. As you can see, we have a bit of an intermission.
3 over is good.
Yeah.
Hopefully we keep that up.
Do you like a good rainstorm?
You know, I do. I feel a little bit insulted that this group in front of us was like still playing, but I feel better now that they've stopped.
They're braver than us.
Yeah. I feel like we would have done that 6 or 7 years ago.
Yeah.
We're in our early 20s. We're still young bucks. We'd still be out there. Actually, maybe not now.
Where do you think the word cell became popular in describing a cloud?
Cell?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Everybody called it a cell.
I'm going to blame the Weather Channel. They do everything. I don't know how. I think somehow the Weather Channel came up with the word cell.
You think that's a golfer's term? Like if you use that outside of golf, people would know what a cell is?
Yeah, I think it's like a finance term. I'm going to go like Microsoft Excel. We got all the cells.
What are you pointing at?
I thought that'd be a cool fade shot with the river. Going down to the start.
I like you should be a cinematographer.
Yeah, I'm not. You're the expert. But I thought you didn't notice it because it was like in your periphery. So I was like, reveal.
The reveal video. Oh, a river of glory.
Oh, wow.
The river of glory. You gotta play it as it lies. Oh no! It's over. Tobacco. Oh.
Got it over.
Yeah, you did it.
I'm not hooked into the wood. I'm not waiting 2 more years.
Yeah, you don't leave with that image in your head.
Depends on it.
Easy swing.
Why is it going?
Oh no. Sir, I'm here to check in from a hotel room.
Yeah, so did you know that your bank, BB&T, is merging with SunTrust?
That's what he... I wasn't there for that.
Just what do you call it? Truist. Yeah, Truist. What a name. And tomorrow, you have complimentary for your breakfast of bacon, eggs, waffles, so that you will have energy for tomorrow. Play golf like Tiger Woods. So I get like Tiger Woods.
We're the only hotel in Sanford that has a heated pool.
People call miles around. The only one in Sanford. Heated pool.
What's your favorite deep fried food? I like the deep fried
pickle. Deep fried pickle.
You don't have your
car, well, when I came in, I was like, what the fuck are they talking about?
He was taking forever to chuck us in.
Oh my god, it was ridiculous.
We need to hang out with that guy, man. Yeah, I know. He'd be so much fun to talk to.
And he'll just bring up a random comment.
I bet he's so much fun to talk to.
And he noticed my Raleigh address. He's like, stay fair next week? Is it in 2 months? But I don't know. It's like... They need to move it to October.
October.
So yeah, I get the... I go there for the turkey leg every year. I still don't know why I go.
Oh, man. I can't believe I didn't.
Fried pickles. Fried pickles of all of them. My favorite.
That's when I walked in.
So they fry everything there.
How did y'all start
talking about...
What's
going on, guys? Right,
Carl. What else did he say?
I can swing it like Tiger Woods.
Yeah, like we were fully expecting you guys to be in.
Just to notice
we
that.
We took a while
he
to
said,
corral,
you guys finished a trip to Walmart and we were still not trying to check it in.
You know, the process ever.
Somebody like that, even if there's a line, he would still talk and not take his time.
No, so we walked in, and then he was like pushing a cart,
pushing a cart almost out the doors.
We're walking in, and then he didn't even say anything. He just passed with us, and then we're standing at the counter,
and with all of our bags,
and he turns around. And he's like, "Oh, are y'all trying to check in?"
He's like,
"Oh, okay." So he takes his card and he puts his card away and he walks all the way around the counter, all the way into the back, goes to the back door, and he's like, "Okay, let me get your information."
And he pronounced my name perfectly.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Inohato's like, man. Or Inohato?
Dang.
Because you were like, Inohato. Oh, let me spell it. I got it.
I got it right here.
Inohato. So it was about like 5 minutes of this.
5 minutes.
And then it was like, oh, can I get your ID? Okay.
Tobacco Road.
And you put your ID out, and then it probably took about 30 seconds. And then
he said, y'all have a wager on that? On that?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. You got a wager? A wager.
And then after 15 minutes of this, then he's like, oh, so you paying for the other room? And you're like, I think it's covered. Oh, didn't know what I see. I see it right here. It's covered.
15 minutes later. Now, me and Dan went to.
And then 10 minutes after that, he gave you like 2 pieces of paper. Okay, now sign here, just give me the
keys. And
he
didn't even say anything about the duplicate copy that was right beside it. So I just gave it back to him. So I was like, yeah, sign here. Oh, this one too.
Oh, man.
All right.
Chris, the night shift hotel.
He is hilarious.
Yeah!
Yeah!
It's over! I did it!
I did it!